This past Sunday, Pastor Jason talked about getting alone with God in a quiet place. If you haven't already, I want to challenge you to set aside some time to do that. Find a quiet place, turn off your phone, sit still for a minute, and think about who you're getting ready to spend time with. Just be amazed by that for a second. You have direct access to the throne room of God, and He's eager to spend time with you. The God who created everything from atoms to galaxies loves you. If that doesn't bring you to your knees in worship, there's something wrong with you. My prayer for all of you is that you would experience firsthand the crazy intimate love that pours out of Him. Once you see, you'll never be the same.